Hey, Black men, this is Kevin Powell again, Tupac Shakur biographer, Grammy-nominated poet. I want to have a conversation about Donald Trump and manhood. Listen, y'all, manhood is not violence, it's not ego, it's not senseless competition, it's not disrespecting women in any way, shape, or form. When you look at the history of Donald Trump, someone who was born into great privilege, into great wealth, he didn't build those businesses himself, he inherited it from his father. This is someone who's claimed to be a successful businessman, yet has filed for bankruptcy 7 times. So don't believe that narrative, that lie, that this is the example of manhood we should be representing and following in America. Positive manhood, kindness, love, peace, being vulnerable, expressing yourself in a way that's healthy, not dissing people, not being a bully, not being someone who intimidates people, not someone who's trying to be the godfather. Be different. Someone who respects women as equals because women are our equals. Someone who's not threatened by men who are different than us. Someone who cares about all human beings, not just themselves.